No, we've got to stop the stormtroopers. No, they're coming after me. Oh, no. We're taking hits. This isn't good. Can I just... I need a battle back. No, the computers aren't responding. It's blue screen. Oh, no, it's blue screen. What over here? Oh, no, they're shut down too. No, I need some help. Everyone, I need some help. Get on here. Wait, where is everyone? Wait, where's my wife and kid? Are they here? Wait, hello? What? They're gone. What? Where did they go to? Where are the wife and kid? Where are you guys? Where is anyone? Is anyone here? Have they been kidnapped? What? No, where are they? Are they in here? They have to be in here. Wait. No, they're not in here either. What? What is happening? Hello? Is anyone here? I need some help. We're getting shot. We're getting shot again. No, we have to fight back. I think the ship is shutting down. No, the ship is shutting down. No, we have to do it. No, the computers are fully shut down now. Oh, no, we're coming in fast. We're going to crash. No!
Oh, that was a rough landing. Oh, wait, where am I? Wait, what? Am I trapped? No, am I trapped? No, get me out of here. Hello, is anyone out? Wait, what? How did I get here? Where was this? It was a bit of a rough landing, but I don't know if it was this rough. How did I survive that? Oh no, that was so rough. I'm so sore. Oh, I can barely walk. Oh, but wait, where do I go? Is that some light up there? Oh, I think there's some light up there. I think if we go up there, we may be able to get out. Oh no, oh, this is so tough. I'm so sore. I need to find some help. Hello? Anyone out here that could help me? Do I have to get up there? Oh, there's no way I can get up there. Do I have to climb up? I don't think I can get up there. There's no way I can climb up there. Is there any other spot I can get out? I can't get up there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, what? Wait, where is this? I haven't seen this before in my life. Wait, hello? Is anyone out there? Oh my, well, I think I have to get out. There's nothing in here. There's no use to this ship anymore. It looks like it's absolutely destroyed. Oh, we have to get out. Oh no. Oh, it's so cold. Wait, what? Hello? Is anyone out? Oh, it's so cold. No, we can't get back in now. Oh, no. No, where is everyone? Where did everyone go to? Did everyone left? Did everyone leave me? Or were they kidnapped? Oh, I don't know. I don't know where they are. Oh no. Oh no, the ship's on fire. The ship's on fire. The ship is on fire. Oh, no. Oh, no. The ship's absolutely destroyed. There's no hope with that. Oh, no. How am I going to get off here? How am I going to get back to my planet? No. I've never been here before. Is anyone here? Hello? No, I don't think anyone's here. Oh, but I should probably get going. There's no use staying here. The ship's absolutely broken. I think I need to find... find some life out there. I don't know, where do I go to? I just can't see that far at all. My vision, the storm here is just ridiculous. I can't see anything. Oh, we're gonna have to be careful. So the ship, let's just go straight for now. The ship is behind us, let's remember that. The ship is behind us. Oh, but I just need to find some life, I think. Oh, hello? Does anyone live on this planet? Hello, is anyone on this planet? Anyone at all? I'm kind of thirsty. I some water would be nice. Maybe a snack too. Yeah, maybe a snack. If anyone's got a snack, please tell me. Oh, I don't think there's anyone on this planet. Oh, I can't see anything at all. Wait, where's the ship? Oh, I think I'm lost already. Oh no, it's just back. Is it back there? Oh, I can't see anything. I'm so lost right now. No. Oh, I need to find some people. Wait a minute. What was that?
Honestly, R2-D2, you've gotten us into yet another mess. Look where we are now, in the middle of nowhere.
Wait a minute. That sounds like a droid. Wait, that sounds like a droid. Wait, hello? Who is anyone there? Is anyone there? Wait, they're there. Oh, yes, they're there.
What do you suggest we do now? Stay put and wait for help? Are you mad? No one is coming to rescue us. We have to save the princess.
Hello? Excuse me? Hello?
What? Hello? Oh, thank goodness someone has come for us. Looks like you are right, R2.
Sorry, no, I was stranded as you guys are, I think. Yeah.
Drat! So we are all stuck.
Yeah, I think... sorry, I think we are. I've got no idea where we are. We should probably stick together, though. Maybe we can find, like, a town or something. I'm glad I found you guys. I had no idea where I am. I didn't know anyone here.
A good plan. Oh, pardon my manners. I am C-3PO, and this is R2-D2.
Oh, nice to meet you guys. I'm Logan. Wait, huh? Was that?
Don't be ridiculous, R2-D2. Of course he isn't one of Darth Vader's fighters. He isn't even dressed like a stormtrooper.
No, I'm definitely not a stormtrooper. I'm actually the opposite.
So you're a part of the Rebel Alliance?
Well, not exactly. I'm kind of on my own here at the moment. Yeah.
Oh, that's a bit odd. Anyways, let's start moving. There's no time to waste.
That's a good idea, but where do you think we should go? Because I've got no idea. We can't see that far at all. Where do you think we could go?
I say we go straight out of this cave and go left.
Okay, I guess we could go that way. I was going actually left. Yeah, I was going that way just before. So we could carry on that direction, I guess. What's he doing? Where's he going? R2-D2, where are you going? Wait, what's happening?
He has been unreasonable. R2, what do you think you're going?
Where is he going? Maybe we should, I don't know.
What makes you think you're going on the right way?
Yeah, actually, is that the right way? He's just going straight ahead. I thought we were going to go left, R2. Why? Maybe we should follow him, maybe?
Nonsense. He is just trying to trick us.
Why would he do that? Like, he's just over there. Why would he do that?
To mess with me. Come now. We shall go left.
Yeah. I think I'll follow R2, actually. I think I'll go follow R2.
Well, wait up. You can't just leave me out here.
Oh, we've been running for ages. Well, I don't know. Wait, oh, there's a mountain there. Oh, there's a mountain. Guys, I have no idea where we are. I'm completely lost at this point. Oh, no. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, what's down here? Wait a minute. I can't even see the bottom down there. I can't even see the bottom. Maybe there's a cave. Maybe we should go down there. Maybe there's people in the cave. Or should we go down a bit lower and have a look?
Are you mad? I am not going into a suspicious cave.
By the way, I still can't understand him. I still can't understand R2.
I am not a chicken, R2. I am being safe. There is a difference.
We don't have much to lose. Either we keep wandering this area until we die of thirst, or we can take a chance and go into the cave.
Fine, but I refuse to go on first.
Don't worry, guys. I'll lead the way. Don't worry about that. I'll lead the way here. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. Oh, look how deep it is. Look at this place, though. Whoa, you can't even see the bottom. You can't. Oh, actually, you can just see it down there. We may be able to go. Oh, I think there's stairs down here. I think we may be able to get down that way. But look at this. Whoa, there has to be something down here. There has to be. This can't just be like this. There has to be someone down here. Okay, everyone, just follow me, guys. Just follow. Oh, be careful. Near the edge. Just come down this way. Look at. Oh, it's all ice. Oh, this is cold. This is so cold. I think we're sheltered from the wind up there, though. We're sheltered up here. Okay, let's go quietly, guys. Just quietly down here. There has to be something down here. There has to be something. Okay, just follow me, guys. Are you still following me? Oh, they're just up there. Okay, guys, it's safe. You can come down. You guys can come down. It's gonna be safe. Okay, oh, you're still coming down. Oh, perfect. I think this goes all the way down. Oh, yes. Yes. I think we're gonna make it. Yes, we made it. Now, what is actually here? Oh, look out. Oh, look up there. Are you guys down here as well? Oh, I think they're making their way. Oh, they're there. Wait, how are you? How'd you make it there? Wait, just come. You're cheating. Oh, actually, the other side of the thing. Okay, so there has to be something around here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is that a torch? Wait a minute. Is that a torch there? That's a torch. Wait, that's a torch right there. Torches must mean that someone has lived here before.
That isn't always a good thing. I'm not going to let you scare me with your nonsense, R2.
Wait a minute, I think I hear something over this way. I think there's something over here. Guys, follow me. I think it might be something over here. There's more torches. Is there anything over here? Oh, there's a torch right there. Wait a minute.
Slow down. We don't know what's in there.
Actually, good point. We don't know what's in here. It's all dark over there. There's a torch right here. Is there any more torches over here? No, okay. Maybe there's something up here. Well, there's torches down there. Guys, follow me. Maybe someone lives in here. Maybe someone lives in here. Wait a minute. Oh, there's beds. There's a chest. Wait, what? What, guys, what's this? What's this, guys?
I would rather not stick around to find out whose it is. Come on, let's go.
But we found a bed and chest, though. Is there anything in it? Wait, a bucket. There's buckets. I'll take a bucket, but what about a bit more buckets? Why is there so many buckets and two beds? Wait, what? Why is there two beds? But I think we should probably. Oh, you guys want to go? Okay, we have to go back then, I guess. We found something, though. We actually found something here. That's crazy. I didn't think we'd find something.
I do not want to turn into scrap today. Call me what you must, R2. But I won't come to rescue you later.
Maybe we should leave before whatever lives here comes home, guys. Do you think we should probably do that?
I'm glad you come to your senses. Let's go.
Okay, yeah, let's go this way, guys. I think we should probably leave the thing. Oh, it's a shame we didn't find any food. I'm so hungry. We did find a bucket, but there's no... Is there anything in here? No, there's no food or water in this bucket.
If we went the other way, like I suggested... Perhaps we would find some.
I still have no clue what he's saying, eh?
Never mind. He never says anything important. It's usually just nonsense.
Okay, we should probably keep going this way then. Whoa, what are you guys doing there?
That's what's quite unnecessary.
Yeah, come on, guys. Let's play nice here. Let's not hit each other right there.
I did not start it. I swear. Sometimes... There was such a pain in the mechanical rear.
Something tells me you guys have known each other for a long time.
Unfortunately.
I think we're almost out of here, though. I think we should probably just, was it this way? I think it was up here, actually. I think it was up there. Oh, wait. Hey, guys? Do you guys see that?
I knew it. I knew we were doomed.
Like, calm down, guys. Maybe they're friendly. Maybe they're... Wait, hello? Hello, guys? Wait, whoa!